So once you've made a diamond, line up the longest points of the diamond on the horizontal line. And because I've cut this 3 inches, cut off half of your measurement. So that would be 1.5 for 3 inches off either end. So line up my zero with the tip and measure over 1.5. And then 1.5 from the other end. And then what you're left with are hexagons.